Idaho Fish and Game is asking the public for information after a large mule deer buck was found poached this weekend. An officer found the carcass of the deer along Halverson Road near Melba. The animal's head had been removed, but no meat was removed from the carcass. They believe the deer was poached at another location and later dumped along the roadway. Anyone with information is asked to contact Citizens Against Poaching. That number is listed at the bottom of your screen.